for women who are difficult to love. You are a horse running alone, and he tries to tame you, compares you to an impossible highway, to a burning house, says you are blinding him, that he could never leave you, forget you, want anything but you. You dizzy him. You are unbearable. Every woman before or after you is doused in your name. You fill his mouth, his teeth ache with the memory of taste, his body just a long shadow seeking yours, but you are always too intense, frightening, waiting on him, and ashamed, and sacrificial. He tells you.